they find the Dragon Balls? That's what I was about to say. So I was like, pretty orange balls. I'm like, wait a minute.
That's his first line in the movie.
Pretty orange balls.
We're going to wish back Tin Shin Han and Yamcha, so be careful.
Guys, welcome back to another one of these strange shows that happens in between other shows. I'm trying a new one out. This time, you know, last time we talked to people about what we need to do to make Beard Bros fresh and sexy. They said, you know what? Bring illustrious guests onto the show. And so I thought to myself, who's the freshest, sexiest, most illustrious guest I could possibly think of? And I thought of Mike Martin. That's, who else could it be?
Yeah, who? Obviously, this is the first pool you dip into is the Mike Martin pool. Appreciate such a flowing comments. Undeserved, but I appreciate it.
This is Mathis. He is with me on the Chilluminati podcast, which you should probably know about right now. And he's also on YouTube as Mathis. Mathis Games. So yeah. Please, go check him out. Go check out his channel if you love this. If you have never listened to the Chilluminati podcast before, there's a lot to do with aliens and unexplained phenomena and stuff like that. So I thought Prey for Xbox 360 would be a solid choice for us. I have not played this game. I think you played it, what, long ass time ago?
Literally in 2006 when it launched. That was the last time I played this game, but I remember friggin' loving it.
I feel like it's been a little overshadowed by another, like, really good, criminally underrated Prey game now.
Yeah, it's something with the name. Maybe it just curses it to be a great game that everybody ignores.
It's not a very, like, it doesn't grab me, the name. But, you know, whatever. It doesn't matter. Let's get in there.
Let's do it. I remember playing this game in 06. So there's not much I vividly remember, but the opening to this game is like seared into my frontal lobes for some reason. I loved the way this opens. I do not know what this means.
Do you think I should be a normal or a Cherokee?
I'm going to go normal. I feel like Cherokee's probably hard mode.
Oh, is this
locked? Ooh, yeah. That last call's where it starts, man. That's just where the tale begins. Oh my God, look at that
Savior
model.
Doesn't want the job. This looks like Perfect Dark. this is like old school.
The man looks like he is just in a perpetual flashback mode. The
world is full of this stars. Wasn't that long ago.
06, man, that's a while ago. It's almost 20 years ago.
Oh, don't say that.
15 years, man.
Don't say that.
It's just the God honest truth. This was like an early 360 game.
Human Head Studios.
Dude, I'm gonna be curious what you think of the end of this, because Prey was supposed to have a sequel.
And it just never addressed anywhere.
Well, no, they had a semi teaser trailer for it where you were gonna be some sort of space bounty hunter.
I gotta get off this damn.
Yeah, but we'll worry about that later. You gotta get off this reservation, dude. He doesn't wanna be here. Look at that, a mirror reflection. That's huge.
She won't come out of my. She won't come with me off the reservation because I can't tell her. I don't have the guts to tell her that I love her.
Yeah, something like that. Your girlfriend, you are like not, you know.
Oh, look at that. It's really me.
Can I? Am I wrong where your head just looks a little bit too big for your body?
Just slightly, but like in an action figure way.
Yes, you know what I mean? In a very plastic action figure way.
My dude looks cool. Oh.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. Ooh. I like how he reaches out for it.
Can I? I went to it and he went, oh, do I need to touch this?
Maybe he should, he looks like he needs to clean. Oh my God.
Wow.
You have a lighter. That's the brightest lighter known to mankind.
What does this look like?
It's just below the mirror's reflection. Oh, there it is.
It looks like, no, I think I have like a, what is that? Whatever, doesn't matter. Beer?
Yeah, man, you like to drink a lot. This was all crazy cool, man. Like, back in 2006, being able to fuck with all this stuff.
Yeah, dude, this bathroom is...
Oh, my God. Yes, slap it. Slap the condoms out.
Give it to me. I'm trying to practice safe sex. All right. What do we got?
Gross.
Tommy, it's like... I don't know. You probably
looking to get slayed? 555 North, thank you.
Hang on, I'm going to give that a ring real quick. Officer Steve.
Steve and Foe.
Yo, these guys look like Men in Black.
121 main, $3. Sounds like a fun time. Okay, what am I even doing? Let's see what the hell this game is actually about. Breaking immersion.
Yo, honestly, the lighting does a decent job at still selling this.
Anisi?
It doesn't look that bad. Yeah.
Right, yeah. I sense. Oh my God, I forgot about your grandfather.
I came to warn
you. Save it, grandfather. You know I don't go for that shit.
Listen, Tommy. You cannot turn your back on your heritage any longer.
Man, they're really like setting you up. This is like a serious little hero's journey.
Yeah, man, this is a great game. I think you're gonna love this game.
What are you talking about? We rarely play first person shooters on Beard Bros.
This is a fun one too, because it's not like a normal one.
You will have need of me this night.
All right, what's Jesus, that's ominous, Granddad. You will need me tonight.
Are you kidding? It's like the biggest bar I've ever seen.
Jen is, I think, your girlfriend.
Oh, damn. We got racists.
Yep. Punch him.
You guys got a problem, fellas?
Damn, wow, these guys are actually like the scummiest people you could possibly judge up. Oh, he's threatening you. Pick up that frickin' wrench.
I wanted to tell you I love you and run away from the reservation with you.
Back to cleaning.
Damn.
Wow. Wow.
Oh, you know what? Maybe I shouldn't stand over there.
Yeah, maybe not.
Just in case.
There's like jukeboxes throughout the game, but they're optional. But this is like one of the ones that are like...
Yeah.
Apologies if
the music sounds different to you viewers for this bit. But we'll see. Maybe it's fine.
Yeah, it's possible. It's a great song, by the way.
Like me? Crazy that I'm just like walking around talking to these people.
Right? They're really like, for a 2006 kind of game, they're really set in the mood, which is why I think this burned into my brain so hard, because it's just, it was uncommon back then.
Yeah, Tommy's kind of a dick though.
Yeah, your character has some growing to do. Okay, don't need to shout. I'm literally right here.
Wait, did I tell her?
I think the implication was you've like had this conversation multiple times.
But I've just never told her I love her.
I guess not enough anyway.
Yeah.
She wants to be with you. You just want to be a free man.
I am proud. Oh, I didn't choose Cherokee.
God, Jesus, man. God, I forget.
Why do these come in here? Why do you like, guys come in this bar?
What is the point? You clearly just want to be assholes. Get out.
Am I going to beat the shit out of him with a wrench right now?
You might be. Yeah, there it is. Grandpappy wants you to beat their ass.
Hey, boys.
Give him one, Tommy. Shove your boot in their mouth.
Dude. I can't believe this.
The writers are like, no, we're not done yet. We want to keep putting... Okay, now you're done. All right.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, look at that health meter. Look how bloody your wrench is. Good God. This is so not elegant. Fuck you, wrench.
Fuck you, sir.
Well, you just have thick, chunky guts on your wrench like you just plunged it into their brain.
Break your fucking wrist.
oh, you got me.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Human?
Oh, it gets creepy.
Uh-oh.
What's going on? What's going on, Alex?
I feel like your dreams are coming true, Patrick.
They very well may be. This is where the kink began.
Prey 2006?
2006 Prey, this is it. Yes!
Oh my God. Hello?
For those who may not be hearing the same, yes! For those who are not hearing the music, it's Don't Fear the Reaper by Blue Oyster Cult.
Don't Fear the Reaper.
Yeah, Don't Fear the Reaper.
Yo, the truck.
Yes! Holy shit.
Oh shit. Oh,
oh
shit.
Baby, there goes the roof.
This never happens in video games.
You're like, yeah, just me. That'd be me. I'd be like, get into the beam. Come on, me.
This is like, I feel like those people on the roof in Independence Day.
Your grandfather's like, they finally come to cleanse the land.
They're taking grandfather?
Yeah, and
no.
he's pumped about it, dude. Oh, and there goes Jen.
Do you materialize grandfather? Jen! Oh.
Oh, there you go.
Oh. Oh. Oh my God, the dream is real.
The dream is real.
How are there going to be jukeboxes in this?
And then it's like old school in-between level things.
Halo 1. Xbox 360 Blades configuration.
What an opening though, right? Wasn't that fucking cool?
Very, very like old AAA, which is like one of my favorite aesthetics.
Yes. Aw. All right, now we got to save it. Takes a while. What are we playing this on, by the way?
What's that?
What are you playing this on?
I'm playing this on a Cyberpunk 2077 Xbox One X.
Mm, beautiful. Finally getting
probably
some
like,
use.
Yeah, like, I don't think it could look better than this. Like, without any sort of modification.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I turned up the gamma and the brightness a little for y'all at home because it's admittedly quite dark, but maybe I can just
Ooh,
go
there you are. You're getting
blinds.
Like a quick look at your reflection here. You, Jen, and I think grandfather in the top right. Yeah.
Oh.
This is very like Half-Life 2-y in some ways.
Very Universal Studios ride.
Well, we finally got off that reservation, Jen.
Wave goodbye to yourselves as you were in the mortal realm. And get ready to enter the Tower of Terror.
No, no! Give me a minute. I'm taking some pictures. It's the pictures they take before the thing goes down. Oh, there are the aliens.
What the fuck are those things? Oh, are you bad guys?
You think they are?
Oh, they're walking.
They're just walking a pup.
Just walking his dog.
Yeah, man. They just living their life up here. Bye, Jen.
Oh my God. Is this game like gory?
I mean, yeah, you'll see. I don't want to spoil anything.
Yeah, I suddenly got the vibe that this is going to be like more of like a quakey. Now that I've seen the bad boys. Getting that quakey smell.
There's some weird shit in this game,
Damn,
but there's
this
some
looks
fun.
Pretty good.
Yeah, this is surprisingly good. What good lighting will do to carry old textures, man?
I wonder if this is one of the games that they like kind of spruced up.
I hope. Honestly, I wonder if they did. This is
2 years. They did some dev.
This is 2 years before Dead Space 1.
I was in high school when this came out.
Yes, me too. This is. I forget what like a long ship tour you've got.
Oh, hey, Hyder, what's up, man?
He very much looks like he's at a quake.
Ratman, where are you at? Hello?
And I don't think this game is even all that long, too. I think it's like one of those, like, you know, 10-ish hours or so.
2 hours?
2 hours. No, 10. 10.
Tony Hawk?
Bye, Tony.
Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need.
Weird,
deliver
like,
us from
that
me.
She uses some Christian, like, Christian Uniqua, prayer language.
Yeah.
There's a great spirit. He's not here.
Doubting Thomas over here. Do you get why his name's Tommy?
Tommy!
Doubting Tommy.
Love biblical references in my game about a Cherokee nation.
Just...
Tommy. Oh, shh.
Oh, oh, oh. Whoa. Oh. And you're free.
Now.
Congrats.
I'm a goo boy now.
You're...
God, no!
God, no! God, no!
Jen!
Oh yeah, the butthole doors, dude. I love those.
Oh yeah. It's not an alien game without a big butthole door. Oh, hello?
A little creepy.
Can I help you?
Hello?
Oh, it's like a hold to toggle.
Oh, is it? Oh, there it is.
I wonder if I can fix that. But maybe I don't need to crouch.
Whoop! Vomiting butthole. Oh my God, I forgot about those little weird monster dogs.
Okay, so he's done.
Oh.
Hello?
Hey man, are you okay? Shit.
Yeah, you know,
come
this,
on,
this,
let's leave.
This, you know, all I'd be all for alien abductions, but this, if this is what happened, I'd probably be that man in the corner more than Tommy. I don't think
come
I'd
on,
be
man.
A Tommy.
Let's get out of here, Larry.
Nah, Larry died on Earth, dude. On the rock, remember?
Yeah, shout outs to Larry from Close Encounters of the Third Kind.
I like your cautious maneuvering. Good kill. What are those things? Like tick monkeys or something?
They look like chickens.
Yeah,
they
chickens.
Look like it looks like if you skinned a chicken or like plucked a chicken, but then like it came to life again somehow. I don't want to get hit by the red lights for some reason. Okay.
They're just extremely red.
Oh, I'm safe. Okay, I thought yeah, you're good. Like, they're gonna hurt me.
Ooh.
Hello?
Are they gonna... What? There's some cool stuff coming up, I think.
Am I dying?
Like, there it is. There, look through the door. From the back end? No, go back. Behind it, yep. Go behind it and look through it. Isn't that different? Yeah, baby. Oh. Portal! Oh. Portal tricks!
So that's part of this?
Yeah, there's a lot of cool stuff like this through the game.
Okay. Okay.
Isn't that neat?
Okay. Yo, that is dope, actually. Okay. Turn this off. Is this like a stealth game?
No, it's not really a stealth game. Not from memory, anyway. I'm sure there's probably some quieter elements, but...
You're like in Doom 3.
Yeah, it's got some very Doom... Another great game, by the way. Underappreciated.
It's just because people were mad because it's not a horror game. I mean, it's not an action game.
Yeah, it was more of a horror game, yeah. That game scared the shit out of me, though.
Dude, good graphics. Good headphones.
Oop.
Is this bad?
You just missed a jump scare. Basically, you turned right as they did a jump scare at you.
Well, I'm chill with that.
Oh, you're not an alien.
No?
You've got five fingers, dude, not four.
Is that a cursor? Is that a mouse cursor?
Yeah, actually. I think these guys got windows up here. What does that say?
What?
That blood? I want to go home.
Oh, yeah. How do I...
You gotta find an alien hand. Can you bash that glass?
Oh, that's a good question.
No.
Why are aliens using breakable glass?
I guess that's, you know, fair point.
Okay. Over here.
I just go the other direction, yeah. Wherever
Did
you
I come
came.
This way?
Don't ask complicated questions. Nope, you didn't go this way, so.
What are those?
This is what they do with abductees, dude.
What are these things?
I healed.
Yeah, that's right, pink heal spray.
So is that a different place than this way?
Yeah, that's just the back of this room, and then that is a whole nother area.
What a strange mechanic. Okay.
When did Portal come out?
I think after this. Maybe I'm wrong, though.
I'm gonna look it up real quick.
Okay, I'm not gonna go that way yet. I wanna go back. Can I
literally not? 1 year later, 2007.
Okay. Yeah, wow.
Man, it is dark. I forget how dark this game is. Oh, he's fine. Oh, dude. Wow. That's an oh, God.
What are they doing?
Oh, God. Oh, they're slurping them and not... Wow.
Oh.
So what was the point of the spikes if they were just going to suck them up anyway?
Push them? Maybe they need specific things. It's like, I guess yakitori... There's like way more pieces of chicken than we have in like our chicken butcher shop. Jen!
No, Jen! Your grandfather is just like, he left and he's like, finally, the cleansing has begun.
Gave him some coffee. Okay, okay. I'm scared like when I meet like a real alien.
Oh my God. Oh, granddad. You think he's gonna be alright?
Hang on! I'll try to stop this thing!
Wait.
He's done, dude.
You think he's gonna go? Granddad. Oh, dude. Oh, he just got greened. Oh, God, granddad's...
No!
Dude. Well.
Well, ooh, now he gets vacuumed up.
Well, yeah, I hate to see that.
You
must keep moving.
The hunters will be here soon. You couldn't have stopped that, like, 10 seconds earlier, my dude. Yeah. Oh.
Like dead ass portals. How do I get through?
There. Oh. Womp.
Wow. Okay. All right.
Yeah.
God damn.
Right? This game is great.
I can't believe they ate my grandpa.
They ate him right in your front of your face, man. Grind it up for grandpa juice. Grandpa's got that delicious seed.
What do you think he tastes like? A Werther's?
Yeah, you know, like those old lady like strawberry candies.
Yeah. Oh, God.
But I kind of like
those.
Ones
that are like, the wrapper looks like a strawberry?
Yes, yes.
I kind of like to bite those. Question of the day, do you bite them or do you suck them? I'm not even going to give it any more context than that.
That's it. That's
next time on Beard Bros, level 2 of Prey. Please enjoy, stay good, and have a golden day.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming, Mike.
Thanks for having me, Alex.
See you soon.
I like it, Joe!
Did my eyeballs ever touch together, take me out?
Super Beard Brothers!
Let's go. High boys, take the time.
It's hard to take you!